No. Hello, putas. Hi, Salty. Hi, Stash. How are you? Okay. Let's just start with some hello. Hola, puta.
I just want to hear them all. Fair enough. Okay.
Hey. Salty has the best clips.
Well, roll credits.
I'm okay. How do we look this stupid day? I have some stuff with my old car that's happening. They need to pick up the old car from the garage where it's been delivered. I stopped my insurance too quickly, so now I already threw away all my papers, so I need to pay 100 euros to get new papers, to get a license card, blah, blah, blah. And it needs to be before next Friday, otherwise I need to get a new insurance for that car. It's all so stupid. But everything will be fixed because stupid spending money again for my own stupidities. But we'll be okay. We'll be okay. Besides that, the day was good. Hi, Yumi.
So now I just want to say I'm sus of you. This was my original plan.
That I screwed
now
over.
It's done. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm listening to you guys. TED Talk.
Hi, Indy. How are you, Jumi? How are you, Indy?
My balls. It was also the birthday of Megan.
I like how we got two Tomb Raider clips. Noise. How are you doing, Dutchie?
I'm good.
Thanks for the resub.
How are you?
My balls.
Oh, your balls? Why is the game not working? Indeed, bitch can't even swim. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, I have to do the puzzle again? Bullshit, I already did that last time. The last time, I mean yesterday. Fine, I'll do it. I'll fucking do it. So, I figured out that they added puppies. Playtime on PlayStation, just chapter 1, but yeah, that's PlayStation. And tonight I'm gonna play the Silent Hill game that is for free, apparently. With Ulysses. Maybe Silent Hill is free? Yeah, Silent Hill, a short message, but it's only for PS5. But it's for free, no trophies, and it takes like 2 hours. Like 2 hours to finish the game. First person. Looks pretty cool. So we're gonna play it together. And there was a trailer for Silent Hill 2. And I think the 6th of February, they have another State of Play purely about the Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Yeah, Rebirth. It wasn't so good, the State of Play. There were a few things that were interesting. Ay, puta madre.
I don't know.
Huh?
What? I don't know.
Yeah, I kiss you with this mouth.
Hi, I'm Bobby Bearhug. Wanna know how much I love you?
No.
I love you to the moon and back.
Don't lie to me.
I'm crazy about you. I'm lost without you. I've been lost a long time. Please, take me with you this time. You won't leave me, will you? Hi, I'm
Bobby Bearhug.
Wanna know how much I love you?
Damn it, I forgot to put my watch on charge. Can you do it? You're playing. Damn it. Well, they're doing a new game from Kojima. It's a espionage game, but it's a new franchise. I was hoping it was going to be another maybe remake of Metal Gear, but I'll be back in a second. I need to put my watch on charge. It's my alarm, so I'll be back in a second. Being a Mexican. Not to you. Oh. Hi D Jones, how are you? Where's the oh there?
Okay, this is Catnap, experiment number 1188. What's his real name?
You're there.
Ah, okay.
How is it?
Hey Theo, how you doing, bud? Normally I'd have Dr. Sawyer do this, but he's out. Let's say. So you got me until they find his replacement.
I burned the TV.
Congrats. This is officially your 4th year in your new body. And you've made some real progress, pal.
Ah, fuck you.
That when you and the other smiling critters, you know, Dog Day,
fucking fuck.
Piggy, yada yada yada, were added into play care, that you weren't really getting along too well with the kids like everybody else was. But look at you now.
It is absolutely boiling hot, but double got my fly was off. Oh no.
That's fantastic, isn't it? somebody's gonna save you. This prison is where you belong. We'll let you out here and there to go see the kids in play care, but your home is here. And as for the prototype, his home is in the lab.
Oh, the spider roots and that animal sounds terrible. I start shitting now.
Get used to it.
Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Fuck yourself. Fuck you. No, go fuck my... Go fuck yourself. Pinky donkey, I got fucked by a donkey. Hey, Jeremy. No, because you have Mexican internet, that's why.
Oh, my vagina.
Of course, ain't no work.
Because I'm Mexican.
Damn it. Enjoy your walk, Salty. Hey, Amsek, how are you? The lovely man is doing fine.
Oh my god. We're alive. Yes.
Dutchy Raider says, GG.
Come on. Damn it. I died. He died too. Oh, he was ill? Oh, I'm sorry. I hope you recover quickly. Being ill sucks so bad.
Oh,
Pinky, pinky, punky. Your mom looks like a donkey. Donkey die. What did I touch? Are you gonna keep turning? No, it's not! Oh! Go. I don't think I should be going down instead of going up. You know what? I'm crazy. Maybe I should have gone up.
A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching, waiting, hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing. Catnap. The prototype is...
Touching your organs. Tickle, 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 tickle. I'm gonna tickle your intestines. Tickle, 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 tickle. Burn them. Some fuck. I'm about to get some fuck and I didn't want it. Oh, I don't want no fuck. Oh, baby, they're gonna fuck me. Baby, I don't wanna fuck. I don't wanna fuck today. You want some fuck?
Fucking Erula, Christ.
Hey, are you all right?
No.
The ouchies are lost body parts? I'm really glad you're okay. I don't want to lose any more friends to this place. Hey, did you see the shrine? Catnap made it for the prototype. See, before Catnap turned into Catnap, I guess there was some pretty serious accident. He almost died, but they say that the prototype saved his life, giving up his own freedom in the process. In Catnap's eyes, the prototype is a superhero and has saved this place. So Catnap treats him like a god, killing everyone that opposes him.
Mm-hmm.
Thought that was terrifying. Just wait until you see the real thing.
That's what I said to Elise. Hi.
Keep your eyes open for catnap. Every shadow, every flickering light is a hiding spot. He always stalks his prey first. He'll take away anything you have to defend yourself. And when you're at your most vulnerable...
What did he say? What did he say? Where's the cable? I didn't
catnap
listen.
Lives for the hunt. Good luck. Talk soon.
Ah, fuck. I didn't listen. What did he say? This? Oh, I didn't listen. Where's the cable? Ah, dicks. Oh, then listen. Oh, wait, wait, school, plus a school. Shut up, you stupid taco eater. It's not here either. A problem. I am too. I have to listen to that entire fucking conversation again. God damn it. Listen, fries with mayo is good. Ask Ulysses, he learned. He's not talking. Not me. Tacos are good. Babe?
Yeah?
You like fries with mayo?
Right?
Yeah?
Yeah.
See? What did you call me?
Is for all Playtime Company employees. At 11:01 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, an unknown hostile force was declared present within the Playtime Company facility. Personnel are to begin enacting emergency evacuation protocols immediately. Leave all personal belongings. Do not engage with any hostile individuals. If no exit path is available, seek shelter in a hidden location. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and remain silent. Do not look through any windows. Do not open doors for any individuals. Do not make eye contact.
Uh-huh.
I make loneliness work for me. My best accessory?
Loneliness.
Yeah, the crippling fear of dying alone.
Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's clinical depression.
Hey, listen, depression is not just for the rich and famous. It's also for you poor sluts out there, too.
I'm a poor slut. Oh no, it's pussy. Pussy time. Pussy, pussy, pussy. Pussy fresh, pussy clean, pussy squeaky, pussy, pussy, pussy. This is a messy fucking office. You make the most money out of everyone here. Don't think so. I think Salty is more richy rich than I am. You know, Salty uses his body, so it's good. I'm not gonna buy a bicycle. Bicycle is for losers. I don't get it. I get it. Think I get it. I don't know for sure. Oh, come on. Okay, then... Fuck! I pressed the wrong button. There we go. I did it. Be careful, I will finger bang you. God, it's an ugly kid. I got a game.
Mr. Ludwig's speech was...
Game what?
Well, it just confirms for us that you're the orphanage we want to go through.
It's a truly magical place. I felt right at home from
yeah.
the second
Where are you?
Concert.
In the floor?
In the door the first
In
time.
The... Oh,
just okay. know, you're never going to leave. Kind of like finding a home as a child and always thinking of it when you want to comfort it. I understand you want to give Jeremy that home. Yes, and we would like to adopt you. Amazing. You'll be perfect for... Oh. What? Well, it appears there's been some complications.
Complications?
What kind of complications? I don't know. The form says testing. What does that mean? Tell us, what does that mean?
Miss Graver, we deserve a better explanation than that, don't you think?
You're in charge of all this! How could you not know?
And why are we only finding out about this now?
I don't. I'm sorry.
What's wrong with the kid? I missed it. Pretty sure I need a key or something. Because this is not leading me anywhere. Got it. Hi, Matt. How are you doing, Matt? How's your day been? Got it. Hi, Wolfie. The new car is good. Drive so fucking good. How's Wolfie? No, it's not. Also, I need to check something. It don't work. Fuck. You rearrange the room.
Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting?
No.
Pass me the ball, please. Thanks. Now, can you give me some red? More of this, please. Out? But we can't be out. You're hiding more red from me. I know you are. Hi, I'm Crafty Corn. Can you help me with my painting? Pass me the blue, please.
Mm-mm. I'm gonna slap you so hard.
Christ.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm going to sneeze. No. I stole your thing. Give it back. I'm confused. Can't see fucking shit with the thing. I'm sorry. Baby, don't burp.
It was you.
No.
Yes, I hear you.
It was you, you just don't remember.
No, it was you.
Don't sneeze.
Right hand, right hand. Which one is your right hand? Yes.
Don't pretend I'm... Stop! I don't like you. You made me feel like a little kid. Which one is your right hand? You know, you used to be nice. But what the fuck is it doing? Because I can't see what I'm supposed to do. Eat. Shada. I'm right-handed, but I can use both, depending on what. For eating, I use both. God, could you hide it anymore? Go, bitch. Get the gym power shell. Okay. I see. Ow. Oh, I know. I have brains. You don't know nothing. You don't know nothing. Break that shit. If this doesn't work, then I mean, well, that didn't work, but I know the difference between left and right. Your right hand is where your left, where your thumb is left. Oh, I know what I need to do. Oh, I know what I need to do. Come here, baby. Come fly with me. Come fly. Let's fly away. I did stupid. Oh, maybe in the hand. Maybe yes. Oh. All buggers. Why are we talking about banking? Yeah, nasty. Yeah, nasty. Bing, bong, boom. Suck on my dong. What are you made of? How do you break, bitch? I'm up to ring with man that is fucking my joints on. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Where's your right hand?
This one.
You don't know what right is. There we go. Oh, well, how are you? Did I do it? No. I did it. What? I don't see shit. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. Bum, bum. Whoa. Fuck. Oh, I didn't see him. Flower.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
No fucking idea. Something there.
Do you know who we once were?
Okay, put this kid also away. Oh, it's a teacher, bitch.
Do you see why we have to end this?
No.
Vochere Rula, Christ.
Do you even know what's real?
Give yourself a fuck.
Don't come for me, bitch. I wasn't supposed to do that. I break the games. Hello?
Something's gone wrong. Grab the cord from the counselor's office and plug it in underneath the statue. We need to reach 100%. Good luck.
Dirty bitch. Where to now? Been there. Not here, right? Oh, this is open. Why? This one is already in. But this is the one I just came from. I just grabbed a key, don't I? Sky Dome key? Oh, there we go. Maybe. I don't know. I'm putting gas from one place to another. Hey. Oh. Help. What was I supposed to do? Yeah, I got numbed, alright. Numbed on the ears. Oh, bullshit. Brings it to the gas production zone. That'd be German. Put you in. Put you in. Ay, papito. I'ma die. I. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Since 4459 in relation, wonder what the red mist is. See, guys,
the prototype.
Oh no,
stubborn as he is, and always silent with each passing session. I'm still uncovering fresh data nonetheless. Today's discovery.
Ready to talk now, are you? I possess
a question.
Oh no.
Go ahead.
Do you feel anything?
The Christmas is where you use cumin as baby powder and then
what?
The baby. Do you feel?
Or don't. Fight or give in. Regardless, I learn something new about you every day. It excites
me. I'm sure it's an angle, yeah.
Thank you. You thank me. Absolutely. I learn something new about you.
Meh. Oh, I see. Did not see me. Versus. How do I get in there though? Yeah, it seems like I can't see at all. But I wonder how I get in there. Mm-hmm. Poopy plane. Oh. Time to play with poop. Hi, dragon. How are you?
I ate like extremely spicy ramen earlier and it was delicious.
Oh, damn.
Did you tire yourself out?
Damn you, pussy. Hi. Do you think it's gonna see me from here? Oh, this is terrifying. Jesus. Okay. They did. But how am I supposed to? It's fucking terrifying, let me tell you that. The room can protect you. It was a safe room before, and it might be what saved you now. Familiarize yourself with it. You'll want to use that against him. Okay, so I need to use the flares. Should be a green power terminal in the room directly behind you to your left. You can use better to turn it on. Secret shop. Yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No, thank you. I was shooting the flare at him. Why you no die? Why you no work? I don't understand. What am I doing wrong? Use that to, oh, I get it now. What does, okay. Got it. Okay, you wanna play Peach? Let's play. I got the perfect thing for you, puta. Hey, this is dreadful.
Hey, Dutchy, you're so fine.
I'm not fine.
You blow my mind. Hey, Dutchy. Hey, Dutchy.
Hey, Salty, I'm so stressed. You are the best. Hey, Salty. Hey, Salty. Oh, my God. I know. What can I do? I don't think there's anything. We're here, right? Mm-hmm. No, not for there. How? I don't understand. I don't understand. Not a word. Not a single goddamn word. I'm out, bitch. Thank you. Come on. Hi. Fuck. So close. Type up, yes. Oh, I wasn't so well. Not fair.
I suggest the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else would fuck this up so badly?
So somebody's in the shit because they lost a key.
I know. How are you?
What's your strat? That's what you do, Aklos. Oh my god, it actually shows it? Oh my gosh, that's fantastic. Holy crap, that's the dumbest jank I've ever seen.
Fuck those players, the players don't work for shit.
Thank you.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Die. Oh, Jesus Christ. What do I do? My hand got burned or something? I don't know. Please don't tell me I'm bugged or something. A button. There's a geological feature in Washington that was named the Whiskey Dick. Right? Oh, I can't use my arm again. Come on.
Deserve to have the truth. You came back because of your co-workers. You want to know what happened and why. This is your answer. We called it the Hour of Joy.
That's a fucking fault. I'm gonna smack you so hard.
No, it's home violence. They teach
I don't
you
care about home violence. It's a good way.
The domestic violence.
Oh, for sure it's gonna be domestic violence. Yep, they ordered 66, everyone.
Didn't matter. All that death didn't fix anything. And then, once it was all over, they dragged those corpses down below where they'd never be found. And they ate the bodies to stay alive.
Hi, Mama.
Prototype has to die. For this. For everything. As soon as we reach the bottom, we'll send the lift back up. Just hold tight, okay? After you!
Bye!
Alright. Once we hit the ground, we need to be cautious. There's something...
Aw. Oh, come on. You can't end it like that. Motherfuckers. And now we need to wait till chapter 4. Well, that's okay. But this chapter was really good. Really, really good. I liked it a lot. All right. What? What? Okay, let's see. Who are we gonna rate? Oh, Lucky is playing Doom 2D. What the fuck's that? Well, we're gonna rate Lucky anyway. I can go live. Oh, you could. Oh, go live. Wolfie, go live. How are you? So we can stay with all the bitches. Well, make your shit load faster.
Watch that stream and
Are you shitting yet? Can I do shout outs in this? No.
Neat. What the heck is that? Can I not? What? Whoa. Why? When? Okay. This isn't good. Oh crap. I've immediately forgotten how to do everything. And I'm immediately surrounded. I didn't know this was gonna happen. Crap. I'm literally surrounded as well. Ah damn. I've chosen everything.
Oh no. Thank you for joining there. Mama?
Mama. 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 It's me, Joseph, for your son. What?
Oh fuck, no. I hated this game.
Walk away. Okay. It was nice seeing ya. Have a great.
Tell me, try. Ah, there we go. Wolfie's life. Let's go. Great, Wolfie. There we go. Thank y'all so much for hanging out. We fucking finished that horror game. Next week, I don't know what I'm gonna play next week. I'll have to figure it out. I'll see what I'll be playing. But thank you so much. Let's hang around with Wolfie a little bit, and then I'll see you all next week. Bye.